3, 2, 1. Hey.
Okay, so we have Oryx and Yo. Zero Suit Samus and Meta Knight matchup. Okay. Oryx already making use of the items, but Yo completely disposes of them. Alright, just juggling him in the air with the up airs. Throws him off the stage. Oryx having a lot of difficulty getting in and causing some damage. It's just juggling in the air, he can't really land. Oh, it lands in there, okay. No, that was forward air, actually. Oh, the first hit of the shuttle loop almost killed him. Dash attacking back and forth like it's Liu Kang. Another up air, kills at 150%. Okay. Wow, this is not looking too good for Oryx at all. He needs to figure out how to, like, bait and punish. But right now he's just being, like, tossed around. Yeah, this might be a 3-star. Up air chains. Whiffs the grab, but no punish. Keeps him in the air with the up airs. Just juggling him around, not really doing anything to prevent it. An air will kill him. It's a 3-star.
You have much yet to learn. Attack night.
Plaza. Oryx needs to figure out like safer options and like how to mix up his approaches. So right now he's getting like punished very easily. Ooh, does it 100%. He has no double jump. He was just sharking with up airs. I think he tried to place the cyclone in a manner so that it would send him off to the right. Infinite down tilt against his wall. Quick damage. Down his last stock and only has 37% damage. Another down tilt, infinity down tilt. Oh god, this hurts to watch. More down tilts. And the shuttle loop kills. Alright, another three stock.